Well, hello there, and good evening. Thank you for joining me. I am Frost PDP, and today we're playing Crusader Kings 2, Mangey, Charlemange. I believe this is episode 9. Our goal right now is to conquer Thuringia. We're doing a fine job of that. We were doing a fine job of that before, but our war got invalidated for no good reason. We're doing it so we get access to Brandenburg, essentially. We get land adjacent to a pagan who we might be able to declare war on and beat somewhat easily. I mean, it could be difficult, but it all depends on whether or not a bunch of his religion mates come our way. I'm gonna have to come up with some sort of plan to deal with that. Possibly allies. It also means we might be able to do something about the independent state of Franconia. A new realm. The King of the Hungarians, Emperor Tador the Just, has decided to settle down in Krivechi, making it his new home. So, Hungary. No, Krivechi. Right, he's the Emperor. He's gone feudal. Sweet. I could also attack Croatia, but last time I did that didn't go so well. Even though he's got very few troops, he managed to put those very few troops to good use. What just happened? Oh yeah, he's in my war. I'm sorry, I was looking at the Emperor. The Emperor is defending against a little revolt, and that's about it. So he's just marching his troops around for no reason. How cute. And we will now enforce demands. And we now have land that we technically shouldn't. Stand everything but the retinue down, send the retinue home. And we are now adjacent to you, which means we can holy war for one province, but it's a province. It'd be a province for moi, which would be nice. I could also declare war on you for one province, but that doesn't end well usually. Up to two sea zones away. I think I need a better Holy War CV personally. How's your military looking? Way too strong. Awesome, okay. Now I just took that land for this lady. But I made her a vassal under him. He has a weak claim on Burgundy. Can I revoke his title? No. Can make that claim on Amiens anytime I'd like, but that's not going to be a winning fight. I can claim Renee for this random Carling guy. Some ladies claim on that. It's not worth it. I need one of my vassals to be stupid. Come on. Can't all be dumb. Can't all be smart, rather. Someone's gotta, like, act against me. Can I even revoke anything? No, that's not what I meant. Not that I could actually pull it off, but that's pathetic, to be honest. I could try to kill the Emperor. That's not gonna happen. I'm just not good at, like, anything. I have stewardship focus, but that's not really helping. I could go family. See about boosting family diplomacy. Plus plus 2 points of diplomacy probably would help. I'm still a lunatic. It's kind of a problem. I can go war and just maximize my troops. But family helps with the diplomacy situation that I seem to have going on here. I can create duchies and assign them to vassals. I need to see the religion map mode real fast. Everything is Slavic. Slavic is very actually powerful. I don't have any easy means to do any of that stuff. I can do sure claim on Nassau for the Duke of Thuringia. Give me another province under my belt. Under my, you know, evil dictatorship. That doesn't help me any. I need land for me. Or I need to die. That's kind of what I need to do. I kind of just need to die. That way I can play as a character who's got claims on stuff and can actually do something. How old am I? Lunatic. Can I plot to assassinate myself? No. Damn. Well, who are you? Don't you dare attack my right. Tributaries out of these people. Hey, can I get the Crusades going? That'd be sweet. Peasant revolt. Yay, peasant revolts. Yay, technology. That actually does matter. I could boost nothing. I want my heavy infantry back at level 1 at least. It's annoying, but I need it. How is he not actually taking land here yet? We're losing the war against Foy. Diplomacy mode real fast. Is there anyone who has a claim on Brittany? I can't assassinate a damn soul. I guess I'll just save up money and get my stewardship boost. Freaking annoying. Can raise another retinue. Reinforce at max speed for now. Hello, Pear. Hello. Oh, I have a truce with him. Never mind. How about you? But it's the jurors I have a claim. beating you ain't easy. Religions. I want diplomatic relations. If I declare war on the Pope, how screwed am I? Probably very. See if I was adjacent. It could work. What title do you have? If you die, it goes to me, right? Interesting. But that's not likely to happen. I don't see why I can't declare war on Swishvod, though. Other than is make tributary, which like I would never want to do, because I'd lose. Irritating. I have 5,000 troops at my disposal right now. If I declare war on Sorbia, can I actually get land out of them? If I do get land out of that, I can get war out of land out of Bohemia too. I can do a holy war for Franconia. I can declare both wars. I'm gonna have to fight both anyway. Now we're getting somewhere. What's Bohemia's military strength? 1.9. What's Sorbia's? 1.1. Can I declare in Pomerania? No. Can I declare on you for any reason? Not specifically. Scania? Still no. The problem is I've fed all of them. That becomes a shit show if you can't just take it down quick. Plus there's a king of Saxony who might have an issue with me doing something like that. I apologize if this video is like slow or not interesting or anything, but it's really just a matter of like being very careful with what moves I make. Because I need to know where I'm going with these things. Like this is the Marshal of Dalriata, and I can steal him away. So he can come to my court. And if I could ever build some city or some shit, I could do something with him. Build a little coastal city or something, and then he gets Dalriata. The problem is it takes forever. Pannonia frightens me just enough to be like, hey, well, hold on here, he's only at 1.1. That's him. All of his vassals have power, too. That's the problem. It becomes like, call all allies, and then you got like a million dudes on your hands. What are you supposed to do with that? The Umayyads are stable, too stable to engage. The Abbasid blob is just getting out of hand. Let's check religions real fast. Sunni are doing great. Slavic is sort of around. Suomenesco. Apparently the peasant revolt is over. It's screwed. It hasn't weakened Francia enough to be vulnerable. Okay. You don't seem to be doing anything particularly helpful. Does me no good other than making him Catholic, but then I can't holy war them. What's my strength right now? 5.2. What's my levies raise penalty at? Fucking 90 with some people. Some people just need to fucking die already. Or I need to die. I need to die. Is there any, like, cool little tricks I can use to boost morale, maybe? Can I do an intrigue? Look at all the feast. Hold the summer fair. Sure. Let's do that. Let's see what we get. Minor title grantable. Hey, you're the commander of that now. You have like a daughter or something you can marry? She actually is married to the High Chief of Alban. So he's my ally. There are de jure wars to fight. They kinda suck though. How's he doing? He's gonna love me forever. So I have all of his troops at my disposal. So technically I can just say, hey Kent. Hey Mercia. I got 1,000 men from this dude. I can say, hey Mercia, give me that. Claim Essex for Orleans. How many allies do you actually have? Way too many. She hates me. Okay. Claim one county for the Duke of Franconia. Claire Mercia for the Kent Holdings. Not gonna happen. What are you all raised up for? Okay, so summer fair is over. Gain 10. That's it. I gained 10 prestige. Nothing. No vassal happiness. No nothing. Titles held 15, yeah, but I don't care about that. Bari. It's nothing to be alarmed about. So claiming war in Franconia would give me what? Nassau. What kind of relationships do you have? You have Essex. Put a claim on them both at the same time. I guess that's not a bad proposition, because I can take two counties in one, basically what amounts to one war. And if I check allies, Sussex is going to get drawn in, but that's it. Middlesex, Silda, I don't care about those. So that's what we're going to do then. We're going to do like this petty little base claim crap, because it gets my de jure empire a little bigger. So let's raise up the troops once more. Get right there. He's only got 1.1. Nope, I do want to raise that. but I do want to raise that sin there. Also want to raise your boats, get them in the water. You have 16 men, you're no use to me. You're on an island, you're no use to me. He raised a lot of troops. A heretic in my court. Are you insane? Well, I could kill my courtier. Dating the Count of Lombardy, by the way, who hates me. She does hate me, and she is in fact a heretic. So let's see what my character is. My character is insane. He's Roth. He's also zealous. Yep, heretic gets cooked. Sorry, heretic. Normally wouldn't do that to you. You know what? Stand those troops down, raise them up here. We're gonna spank them and frank them. Get it, like Francium. Because he's gonna have a nice big army here, but this guy's gonna boat over if he can. So actually, I don't even need the boats raised right now. But if they get caught out, then I have a problem. I'll call my allies, even though they'll say no. Just doesn't have a map how to siege that, does he? Nice. You will soon, but not right now. May my years be short and miserable. Fuck you, lady. Oh good, I'm infirm. I'm finally dying, yay! It's like, just when I start a bunch of wars, I'm gonna die. There's a Beneventian revolt. That ought to make Benevento less hostile to me, assuming it doesn't go Byzantine on me. So the Emperor has a new sub-king. I can make a commander of Italy. The Hunchback guy again, right? Yeah, sure. So, should I stand some of my own levy down? It's costing me $6 a month. Six ducats a month. I want to win these battles fast. Fast and fully. I'm being asked to be martial. I'm saying no. Even infirm, I am martial. Theobald is my heir. He's heir to both kingdoms. That is what is essential. If they can't even siege me, they're in trouble. So what's happening is, I'm firing my diplomat and making my horse my diplomat. Okay, let's try this again without the guy hating me. Get me claims on him. Thank you. Heard a ring. Hey, I have a child who requires education. He's my grandson. Who needs to be educated? I have a lot of Lombards. The truth is, I'm sort of going in that direction, aren't I? Just got a war focus of 4. I really don't care if my grandson becomes Lombardian or not. He's not the grandson I'm worried about. Figured out how to actually fight a war, have they? Educate child. He proposes that the mayor of somewhere become. Yeah, no. N-O. Time to go beat up Franconia, eh? Let's play this at speed 4, because this is gonna take forever if we don't. Count Garibald is no longer my chancellor. Did he die? Why? Sure, drift takes 100 years. That's a long time. I beat up Franconia a couple of times. Which might actually affect both wars if they call each other in, unless they can't do that. Although the concept has always been since I have to fight them anyway. Beating's time. Well, I don't have my super elites picked. Yeah, no. Oh, snap, new emperor? New emperor! Nah, don't want to be Marshal. I'd rather stay in a faction against you. And he still did it. Oh, perfect, I was going in that direction. Thumb. Alright, Zemarius. Ransom prisoner. The Duke says no. So let some time pass. I should probably designate a region, shouldn't I? Probably should be my freaking heir, shouldn't it? Oh, he thinks he's actually sieging down Orleans. That's so sweet. July 4th, the game has frozen. Monophysite faith triumphant. Don't care. Freaking raiders. Flordelis. Oh shoot, they broke up. Saint Malo. So why do you hate me? I imprisoned your child. Well, your child was trying to murder people. Rather evict him from the realm? Fine, I released him. Are you happy? No? Then, no, fuck it. Oh! Well, shit. Didn't quite see that coming. But I'm Eric, the usurper's cultist into the Second French Revolt League Independence War. So now we're fighting our emperor. Good thing I have 5,000 men raised, huh? This is awkward. Better not lose. Sorry, buddy. I need to know something. 8,000. I can actually beat his ass. I have to win all of these wars at once now. This is crazy. Use the claim, definitely. Should we be marked blue with our allies? Point to office. He wants to appoint me marshal. I do want to accept that post, simply because I know I can actually help with this war in some way. So, if I became independent, it would crush Francie's hopes. I have to shatter this army before it can be any stronger. Cause he's gonna assault like a fucking moron. You're a moron, aren't you? Okay. Good for you, pal. I'm gonna kick your ass in a heartbeat. You want to fabricate a claim on Toulouse? Sure. That ought to be nice. Army out. Perfect. Fucking perfect. That's what we're talking about here. That's what we gotta do. Just keep doing that. Dangerous factions. Okay, pal. You're now at 70% war score with France. Verdun! Wants to battle in Verdun. Okay, that I can do. He's fast, little bastard, huh? My wife died. That sucks. How about we get someone who doesn't suck? Someone with really good scores. Okay, if a can't get someone with really good scores. What's the highest point value that I need? I definitely need stewardship to go highest. She has claims to Liangen. That would give me a little tiny alliance. Meh. My second wife died. Got the Sophia Baden, huh? Hey, look, an ally actually joined a war of mine. That's so nice and rare. Siege of Dover. So the guy who revolted against me died. So that means the revolt is over, correct? She might hate me, but that revolt is now over. Good. Makes my life easier. Go right through Trier to Metz. Two enemies fighting each other? That's kind of weird. I just want to break this little party up. That's all I want to do. But I have a problem. Have to be Francia. This one fight could end this entire conflict. He's got nothing. Break. Can rightfully imprison my son. He's the leader of a plot. What plot? I don't care. Stop that. Siege leader! Nice! Oh, how awesome is that? Has nothing left to fight me with. I'm gonna go hit Cornwall up just for fun. I'm running out of money very quickly, it seems. That's not ideal. I knew wife is pregnant, I want to battle, and I want to get my men across this river, but I don't seem to have. I have four boats. That's 400 pop. Okay, League Independence War over. Let's stop being stupid now. Yes. Collapse. Francia has fallen. And Italy seems to have come out on top, baby. Although now my realm is completely disconnected, it's very clear where everyone else is. And boy oh boy, is everyone else about to become a victim of that success. Seems like a logical place to take a little break, so thank you for joining me, and as always, La Paz.